Did you know that there's a way to find highlights from your recording while also adding captions, emojis, and B-roll to those highlights automatically inside Adobe Premiere Pro, and also adjust it afterwards? In this tutorial, I will show you exactly how easy you can do that. First, you need to download a plugin called Brevidy from Brevidy.pro. And when downloading and installing Brevidy, you also get a 7-day free trial with money-back guarantee. And that is for all the plans. Once you've done that and installed the plugin, open up Premiere Pro, go to Window Extensions and click Brevidy. Here you get two options, AutoCut and Captions, and we are going to click AutoCut. Inside AutoCut, you get full control over how you want your new video or videos to look like depending on your preferences. You can select what aspect ratio you want, the layout of the clips in your new video. You can select the caption style next to caption preset, and next to transcription, you can decide between speed or accuracy, and if you want to manually select the language or let Brevidy auto-detect the language. Finally, next to actions, you can select exactly what edits you want to do to your new video. You can add emojis, add B-roll clips, remove silent parts automatically and set the threshold for that, and also automatically suggest highlights from your clip. And this feature can save you a ton of time, especially if you are editing a longer interview or a podcast, so no need to watch through hours of footage, now Brevidy can find these clips for you. Then you click create, and after a while, your new video or videos are created in separate sequences with every element as individual items. From here, it is super easy to adjust the edits in the Brevidy window by removing or changing emojis, adjust the timing of them, readjusting the caption layout and font, and you can even replace the B-roll clips with stickers, GIFs, or emojis. Check out my channel for more time-saving tutorials like this, and to download Brevidy and get 7 days free trial, click the link in the comment section below.